one more time. Are y'all ready to dance? Yeah. They don't need an introduction. Grammy winner, David Lee Garza y Los Musicales.
We'll be right back. Welcome once again to Brother Jimmy, the Garza y los Musicales. Are you having a good time so far?
Oh, yeah, thank you to the city of Arlington for having us here tonight. Thank you all for coming out, supporting Tejano music. We got some merchandise on sale over here to our right, your left. Go over to the maestro over there, all right?
Mañana eres tú, el que ya pienso a despertarme, eres tú, el motivo de mi vida, eres tú, la razón de mi alegría, eres tú, que me llevas hasta el cielo, tú, que me haces sonreír, tú, que me das amor y consuelo, tú, mi razón para vivir.
Que llevo dentro, eres tú, la dueña de mis pensamientos, eres tú, el agua que refresca mi alma, eres tú, eres solamente tú, y tú, y tú, que me llevas hasta el cielo, tú, que me haces sonreír, tú, que me das amor y consuelo. Solamente tú, tú me haces feliz. Solamente tú, solamente tú, tú me haces feliz. Solamente tú.
Oh yeah, thank you so much, thank you so much. We're having Puro Robe right there. Rob Sound, Texas in the house, yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
How many of y'all from Irving, Texas in the house? Irving's in the house, yeah. Dallas, Fort Worth area, thank you so much for coming out también. Gracias por venir hoy esta noche. To the city of Arlington, we thank you so much for bringing Los Musicales, the Poti Posse, baby. Yeah! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Once again, we do have merchandise on sale over here to our right, your left. Go visit Edward over there. The latest and the greatest merchandise of Los Musicales, right? Oh, we're gonna.
Are we back? Yeah,
we're gonna hear.
We're almost back.
How about you do a song, Billy? How about we have Billy do a song?
All right, all right. Can you hear me out there? Okay. Yes.
Hello.
JD, I'm on. Okay.
Hey, who's that gringo?
Yeah, you got it. We're gonna play a little country song. We usually try to, if this is your first time seeing us, we always try to throw a little country song in. There we go.
There you go.
Now we're cooking. And so the reason we play this is for two reasons. This guy's about to be inducted to the Grand Ole Opry, and equal opportunity.
Thank you, Bill.
Even better, if you're not familiar, there's a little story behind this song. When this guy played the San Antonio Rodeo, they asked him what he wanted. He said, I want tequila, I want beer, I want all the stuff. He said, but most importantly, I need David Lee Garza to play the San Antonio Rodeo with me. It's true. So this is a John Pardee song. So if you're not a fan, go out and support him because he loves Tejano music. I saw a tear falling from your eye and I thought you're too pretty not to wear a smile. Hope you don't mind if I sit down for a while. I wanna keep a little time with you. Little salt and some lime will do. Hey, barman, won't you bring us two? I wanna keep a little time. Cold beer. Tequila at a time. song that I wrote about being a white guy in a Tejano band for 30 plus years, ladies and gentlemen. And I never get tired of saying it. Every time I step on stage, I'm reminded how blessed I am, and there is nobody else that I would rather share the stage with all these guys up here. So I hope you enjoy the song, and here's to 30 more plus years with David y Garza y Los Musicales. Everywhere I go, people ask me, tell us, are you brown or are you white? I tell them I'm a white boy from West Texas. They shake their heads, they can't believe their eyes. They see me jamming with the Poteet Posse. I'm standing right here next to David Lee. But it never fails to happen, I'll see somebody laughing the second that I take the mic and sing. And Arlington said, heart must be refried. Who's that gringo on the stage? Get it? There you go. Get your drink in the air so I can see you. Came to see us play. There was Ram, Emilio, and Papa Tony. We had Marcus, Oscar G, and your duet partner, Jay. They brought the house lights down, the place went crazy. So there, it's the greatest feeling that I've ever known. But you can feel the tension, cause somebody yelled the question, and it echoed right through the Houston Astrodome. It's true, and I heard it.
Hey, David, who's that gringo?
Standing up there on the stage. Did you hear that singing gringo? And that Ramon Ayala song he sang. Did you see that playing gringo? See, playing a lot for safe. Well, if he's white on the outside, his heart must be refried. Who's that gringo on the stage? He's standing right there, look at him.
Pauline Medrano, Robert Medrano. Saludos, saludos. sabías, no quieres ni verme. Estás enojada, lo sé, porque te conozco.
Thank you.
Hope you're having a great time. Arlington, Texas! Hola, para todos los que vinieron de fuera del pueblo, all those from out of town. Irving is in the house. Dallas, Fort Worth, también nos acompañan esta noche. Real quick, now that I have a little minute right here, I want to let everybody know, remind everybody, if you're having a good time tonight, you can have a good time with Los Musicales. In February, we're going to be going on the Gary Hobbs Family and Friends Cruise, all right? If y'all would like to spend Valentine's Day with me, and with the band on the cruise.
Give a home.
We set sail February 11th through the 18th, 2024. Los Musicales will be on board. Gary Hobbs, Usual Suspects, David Mares, Gabriel Zavala, Stephanie Montiel, and many, many, many more artists. You can go and visit Edward over there. He has the details and the little pamphlet that you can look at. Visit GaryHobbsCruise.com and visit Tina Gonzalez for more information. All right? So, again, if you want to spend Valentine's with me on a boat, you can go and get the information from Edward. All right? 7 days of me on a boat. All right? Just
saying. No, hombre, 7 days, that's a lot of days.
7 days. Continuamos con los corridos perrones como este.
Well,
amor. Por favor, hasta siento que tu amor me has dado poco de calor, de pasión. Me darás si has de probar tus lindos besos de tu amor. Con tu amor, con tu amor.
volcánico, primo. Send a shout out featuring our amazing saxophone player. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Rick Rios, Houston's own Houston Tejano legend, right? You want a brand new car. Oh, another shout out goes out to Mr. and Mrs. Raymond Garza with us here tonight. Cousins, primer primos de los musicales, primos, familia Garza, la familia Carvajal with us here tonight. From Midlothian, Texas, yo le digo middle of the ocean, Texas.
Continuamos para que sigan bailando, sigan divirtiendo.
Mendoza. ser el mundo.
Y'all having a good time out there? Oh.
We threw another country song your way. Somebody said you cannot come to this show without playing a George Strait song. That just wouldn't be right. Here you go. Said she's had enough of me. I've had enough of her too. Might as well go on and set her free. She's already turned me loose. Oh, no blame, nobody done no wrong. It's just the way it sometimes goes. Sometimes two people just don't get along. Small discussion. I thought you were wearing the white shirt. No, you said the blue. You said the red.
I can't see. I can't see. I
got my eyes closed. Random Garza in the house.
Continuamos con la música del pasado. Las cosas que me dices cada día, aquí en mi corazón siempre estará. Al partir, dejaste en mi alma tu recuerdo, recuerdo que aunque quiera arrancarlo no podré, jamás olvidaré. Al partir, dejaste
Desperté, ya no la ansiedad de ver.
One more, one more. Woo. One more, one more. Oh, taking it back to 1992.
Qué tristeza tan grande. Dejaste mi alma. Al jurar que me amabas locamente y tus besos me fingiste solamente, qué mal me hiciste. Las heridas que dejaste en mi alma, otros labios las curaron con más calma. Y aunque fuiste la mujer que más amaba, poco a poco de mi mente
in downtown is back. Woo! And you guys tonight, they were live streaming, so be sure and go on Facebook and share that out. Share the fun that we all had tonight. Thank you for coming out to the DreamFest, our first annual DreamFest. What a great time. Woo! Who had some good food tonight? Some good shopping, some nice beverages. Hey, we just are so grateful to have the support of you guys. Again, Levitt's a nonprofit. Every little drop in the bucket makes a difference. We got live free music coming next weekend. And the lineup is incredible. So be sure and follow us on Instagram, Facebook. Go to our website, get our emails, and on Twitter. And you will not miss the great music coming to the Levitt Pavilion, Arlington. All right, Angela, are we missing anything?
Next weekend, we have Texas Latino on Friday night. And next Saturday, we have Texas Hill. Texas and Texas?
Yeah. Okay.
And that's right. And then on Sunday, we have Reverend Peyton's Big Damn Band. So we're going to have a damn good time, y'all.
That's going to be a lot of fun, you guys. Thanks to Mayor Jim Ross, the advisory councils, for making this evening happen. And you guys, be safe going home. If you would, take your trash to the trash can. That's always helpful. And let's see you next weekend. Be safe.
Thanks, y'all.